after rescuing Sita, when Ram came back, returned to Ayodhya after completion of his 14 years of exile, on that particular day, the whole city was lit up. And that is the occasion of Diwali. Light represents all things positive. Or we can say, through this history of Ram's activities, we can see how to remove the negativity and establish positive. Like when we follow the ideal examples, then automatically positivity prevails, good prevails over evil. And that is why this occasion is so important to the Indian culture, Indian society. It's an occasion of jubilation and it's a great festivity. But behind that, this ideology, how to improve our own quality of life and how to create a perfect society. Actually, everyone is a leader in some way or other. Like, no matter whoever one may be, at least at home, to his children, to his other family members, he's a leader. And this way it goes all the way up to the national leaders, world leaders. And it's very important that the leaders learn to develop these qualities to create an environment or create an ideology that will enable the followers to move towards the right direction. So these values have to be recognized and accepted in our life. How can we be perfect in our own way? And the simple answer to that is follow an ideal personality. Like, the real leaders create a situation where their followers become not only happy, but find the fulfillment of their existence. And so, when we talk about the purpose of this celebration, you know, my simple answer will be to recognize the importance of these examples and accept these examples in order to mold our own lives according to them. Thank you all very much. All glories to Sri Ramchandra. Sita Ram Lakshman Hanuman. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.